This video series covers using the grad school's template to format your thesis or dissertation. This video covers the three main sections of a thesis or dissertation. The main sections of a thesis or dissertation are the front matter, body, and back matter. The front matter includes, in this exact order, abstract, title page, copyright page, committee page, acknowledgments, table of contents, table of tables, and table of figures. The body is all of your chapters, tables, and figures. The back matter is your references or works cited or bibliography and any appendices you may have. The grad school template includes all of the sections, the front matter, body, and back matter. It is formatted to the grad school specifications. One template is available for APA style and another for MLA style. And the file is a template file or .dotx file. This means you can open a new document, add your content, and not change the original formatting of the template file. This is helpful if you need to start a new document. To download the template, go to the Graduate School's website at grad.illinoisstate.edu. Click the Academics tab. Click on Thesis and Dissertation Assistance on the left navigation. Click Thesis Dissertation Writing on the left navigation. To download the template, right-click the link, select Save File As, choose Save to Computer, and then click the Save or OK button. Now we will open a document and go over the file structure.